last letters have been sent to your phone.
I did what I had to, Sean. Your dad's coming to save you.
Out of time. Damn fucking shitty letters from this fucking address. Come on! There's gotta be a way to do this. Several different addresses fit these letters. God, they're scattered all over the city. I don't have time to check them all. I may only have time for one address. If Sean's not there, I'm done. It's a crapshoot.
I've only got a few more hours left to save Sean Mars. There has to be a goddamn clue somewhere. It's probably staring me in the face. This kid's gonna die, and I'm going around in circles!
All packed up and ready to go?
What are you talking about?
The investigation's over. We know who did it. No longer need your services anymore, Norman. So you can ride your files all the way back to Washington. I'd be lying if I said I was gonna miss you.
The investigation isn't over. You have absolutely nothing on Mars.
Mars is guilty. Case closed. Anyway, it's no concern of yours now. You're off the case. So pack up and fuck off.
Blake. You are an unbalanced, psychopathic asshole!
I'll take that as a compliment. Honestly, I don't give a shit what you think. I found the origami killer. Everyone's happy. End of story. Have a nice trip back, Norman.
Killer's name is here. Somewhere in this data. I just have to find it. Find it before it's too late.
Oh, one last thing, sir. You should be careful not to overindulge in you-know-what. It can be dangerous. Very dangerous. It'll end up killing you if you're not careful. That would be most unfortunate, sir.
Harry was in record mode when I was fighting with the killer. Perhaps there's something on it. Watch. I'm sure I've seen this before somewhere. The watch they give for promotions to lieutenant. The killer is a cop. Looks like the killer is a cop. Carter Blake! That would explain the dead-end investigation and his desire to frame Ethan Mars. There's always a railroad line adjacent to where the bodies are found. And all the victims disappeared in the fall. The killer is white, age between 30 and 45. He is intelligent, calm, and determined. An organized type. He has a car. He's probably employed, but his work allows him free time. There is always a railroad line adjacent to where the bodies are found. And all the victims disappeared in the fall. I can't go on. I can't go on.
Confront my son's killer.
It's the only way, Lauren. Trust me. Now go stay with your mother for a few days. I'll come and get you when this is all over.
Tell me who the origami killer is. I want to know who killed my son.
Listen, when I'm done, I'll tell you everything I know.
Please don't die, John. Please. Don't forget about this guy.